at $1.2 billion. There have been 33 consecutive drawings since someone matched all the numbers. Odds of winning are 1 in 292.2 million. Next drawing is tomorrow night. Take a look at some trending news. March.
So many billion-dollar jackpots lately. Like
every week.
Anyway, trending news. It's October, which means Halloween season is here, but it's never too early to start thinking ahead. Making a stop here in Chicago. She's going to play the United Center on December this Friday, but the pre-sale tickets begin on Wednesday at 10 a.m. Good luck to you all. When Apple launched the very first Apple Watch, they offered a solid gold version aimed at the high-end watch customer. These watches cost upwards of $20,000 a piece. It was spotted on some celebrities at the time, but the high-end watches never really caught on. They were discontinued after just a year. Yesterday, Apple officially announced that they would no longer be servicing the original Apple Watch, officially declaring it obsolete. So, if you put down that coin on one of those gold watches, hopefully it doesn't stop working because Apple will no longer provide parts, repairs, or replacement services on that original Apple Watch, including the gold watch. But I'm guessing if you had the money to put down, it doesn't really
matter. Maybe it doesn't matter.
It's probably sitting in a drawer somewhere. Forgot you even had it. And finally, NBA star Giannis Antetokounmpo has been with the Milwaukee Bucks for about a decade now, but over the weekend, he ate his first brat ever, and he posted the reaction on TikTok. Take a look.
Yeah.